with me and my scooter, of course, to the IMAX Dome Theater at Discovery Place Science in Uptown Charlotte. It's been kind of overcast and rainy this past weekend in Charlotte, so it was a perfect day for the movies with Elena and Anna. I had been to Discovery Place before, but this is the first time I've ever seen a movie here, and it was so awesome. Fully immersive, 79-foot screens, which was perfect to see The Little Mermaid. I feel like I've been waiting forever to see this live-action adaptation, and I was already crying within, like, the first scene. Halle Bailey was absolutely perfect as Ariel, and so was Melissa McCarthy as Ursula. And surprisingly, Prince Eric was well casted as well. I am just so happy I got to see Under the Sea on Carolina's largest screen. During the last scene, I just fully lost it. It was absolutely so beautiful. Tickets are about $22, and they're now showing Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse if you want to go check it out. This has been a Marinator Minute, and you can follow me for more Charlotte Rex.